Online privacy. Just a few years ago, no one seemed to care. But today, big tech has us all under surveillance. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. This is especially true of voice assistants. 5 years ago, they were a novel feature on your mobile phone. Today, they are in our homes observing everything. What we cook in our kitchens, what we watch on our TVs, and even how we sleep in our bedrooms. These little speakers have gone from a niche market to become the fastest growing segment of the technology sector. At Mycroft, we've spent the last 5 years working with a community of tens of thousands of developers to create a voice assistant that is capable, customizable, and private. In addition to our smart speaker, developers have integrated Mycroft into vehicles, toys, robots, desktops, televisions, and nearly anything else you can imagine. With regular releases, steady improvement, and a commitment to community, Mycroft has cemented its position as the open and private alternative to offerings from big tech, and Mycroft's market is growing. Mycroft is perfectly positioned to serve the 20% of the market that wants a smart speaker, but also wants privacy. We've seen strong demand from businesses who want to deploy voice technology, but don't want to give big tech information about their customers. Finally, there's a growing community of people who are turning off, tuning out, and dropping big tech platforms. They want the convenience of modern technology, but without the surveillance.
I'm Joshua Montgomery, one of the founders of Mycroft AI, and I'm proud to be part of a team led by CEO Michael Lewis. Michael is a highly experienced entrepreneur who led Stellar Semiconductor and Cryptic Studios to return more than $200 million for investors. Our team is composed of industry-leading thinkers in the field of voice technology and design, working to bring our state-of-the-art voice assistant to tens of thousands of customers all over the world. Mycroft is serving the fastest-growing market in the technology sector. Driven by global marketing campaigns for voice assistants built by big tech, the voice market has exploded over the last 5 years, creating a huge opportunity for the acknowledged open-source leader, Mycroft.
Our company has risen to the challenge. Mycroft was started through a successful Kickstarter, joined Techstars in 2016, and went on to win Tech Week National. We accepted a slot in 500 startups and took an investment from Jaguar Land Rover. We delivered our first Kickstarter and ran a second highly successful crowdfunding campaign. We were among the first companies in the United States to oversubscribe a Regulation CF crowdfunding campaign with more than 1,300 investors in 2019. Our investors include TechNexus Venture Partners, Kika Capital, T2M Capital, Social Starts, MTC, Asymmetry Ventures, the Antspar Foundation, and hundreds of angel investors from all over the world. At Mycroft, we believe that the community of more than 60,000 developers is the key to our success, and that is why we are making our fundraising open to you, where you'll be in good company. We've got marquee angel investors like Albert Wenger and Rob Ness on board, and our CEO, Michael Lewis, is making a major investment on the same terms as Start Engine backers. In fact, before we even launched this campaign, we had more than $1.4 million in investment secured.
If you believe that voice is the future and that privacy is important, invest in Mycroft.